Hello, everybody. I am Rob Robinson, state certified general contractor and Florida building code specialist. What is the Florida building code and what it is for? It is a set of laws that were created to regulate construction in the state of Florida. Nowadays, it is important to correctly comply with all the code's requirements to prevent and avoid the future problem of all kinds. For example, the serious consequences of a natural disaster in the worst case, possible accident during or after construction. We are currently building Florida to prevent major disasters in the event of a tsunami. A very important piece of information it is that it is updated every 3 years and it can be amended and revised. It is composed of 9 volumes. The main one is the Florida Building Code, and then there are the Plumbing Code, the Mechanical Code, the Gas Code, Existing Construction Code, Residential Code, Energy Conservation Code, Accessibility Code, High Speed Hurricanes Code, and Electrical NFPA Code. The International and the National Building Code is governed by the Florida Building Code as it is the most rigorous in the world.